our brain has evolved to help us stay safe from danger. When our brain is really stressed and thinks we're in danger, it tries to keep us safe by triggering a response called fight, flight, freeze. This is our brain's natural reaction to danger. For example, if you came across a bear and felt in danger, your smart brain will go temporarily offline and your emotional and survival brains will take charge. This is because if a bear was about to attack you, you wouldn't need to know what kind of bear it is. Your body just needs to respond quickly to keep you safe. You might try to attack the bear. That's a fight response. You might try to run away and hide from the bear. That's flight. Or you might stay perfectly still and try not to move and hope the bear doesn't see you. That's freeze. We live in a world that's full of stress. So our brain can't always tell the difference between day-to-day stress and stress because we're in danger. Stuff like homework, fighting with friends, or public speaking can still trigger our fight, flight, freeze response, even if we're not in any physical danger. Like, if you're feeling stressed because of a speech you have to do at school, you might feel like yelling or screaming. That's your fight response. You might want to run off stage and hide. That's your flight response. Or you might freeze in place and not be able to get the words out. That's your freeze response. The good news is that there are lots of things we can do to help calm these big feelings down and keep the smart brain switched on.